Hey everybody, Ryan from Junction VFX here. I'm a lead animator compositor, and I'm going to show you a quick breakdown of one of the shots that I worked on for the Call of Duty Find Makarov short film. So let's just jump into it here and check it out. Ouch, yeah, as you can see, lots of cool stuff going on here. Explosions, gunfire, blood splatter, smoke, debris, terrorists, hostages. You can't go wrong with that. So I'm going to show you really quickly how it all came together. So basically, we started off with the clean footage. This is straight uncomposited from We Can Pretend Shoot. I had to create a room on the other side of this wall, which didn't actually exist. So how I did that is I had to make something called a matte painting. And that's basically just a 2D image that was taken from photographs that I mapped onto a plane in 3D. Now, these photos are actually taken from just the basement of the office that we work at. It worked pretty well. This is uncomposited here. Then what we did is I stuck in the actors that were filmed on green screen on a separate plate. Also, the gun was on a green screen plate just to make it easier and get that perfect headshot. Now, I'm going to show you really quickly what it looks like with maybe 50% compositing. There's no atmospherics here. So the initial blast was a simulation made in 3D Studio Max. It was entirely CG, consisted of particles and chunks and smoke and flame. I took them and put them all together so you get something like this, and then I composited another layer of glow and atmospherics and motion blur and camera shake, because I mean, you can't have explosion without camera shake or motion blur. That's crazy talk. I'll just show it here really quickly. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I could go even farther in depth and show you every layer of compositing I did, but I don't want to bore you. I just wanted to congratulate and thank everyone who worked on this project. It was a great success, and it was really fun to work on. Yeah, check back to the Junction website, see some more cool stuff like this, and I'm going to show you guys this one more time with Color Correct from Alter Ego, and a nice sound job done by Eggplant Collective.
Like I always said, history is written by the victors.